maco. If you are going to sleep on that, then how? Marco. So I'm talking to a tail. Marco. Sleepy. I hope I come face to face one day with the person who broke your tail, Marco. I really hope I do. But for their sake, I hope I don't. Someone broke his tail when he was a kitten. I adopted him when he was 4 months old, and they managed to save his tail. Hey, Marco. Okay, sleep. I won't disturb you. Mommy loves you. Aww.